Hello, this is Dr. Thomas Jackson, Director of M.E.E.T Ministry, located here in western part of Tennessee, USA. I'm coming to you to give you an update of RUN M.E.E.T Ministry 1,000 plus membership benefit campaign. Now, what is this RUN campaign? And this 3 years ago program was designed to raise $1.5 million in order to enhance the facilities and operation of the ministry. This ministry has been in existence for 32 years. We have graciously utilized these facilities. Some of the facilities that's current on this place were not always here. Someone donated trailers to house our staff and other facilities which have been used for 32 years. And I realized that it need to be enhanced as I read the Word of God, that the improvement of the facilities. So it's been our burden to enhance the facilities of this ministry, student facilities, cafeteria, staff, etc. Land improvement. So we launched this campaign 3 years ago. And what came to my mind very impressively was when God spoke to me again, as he spoke to me many, many years ago when it first started. He took me to the book of Exodus. Exodus chapter 4. This is dealing with Moses when he spent 40 years being re-educated to be a leader, to be used by God to liberate the children of Israel that was in captivity. And when Moses was called, and he was very reluctant and reserved to answer that call because of who? He said, I can't speak the language. Who am I? I'm nothing but a man. Then God said in Exodus chapter 4, verse 1 and 2, especially verse 2, God said to Moses, what is it in thy hands? What's in your hands? And Moses said, I have a rod. Now, where did Moses get that rod from? Well, you remember for 40 years, he was herding sheep with that rod. He did not get that rod from the ground where he was. He had that rod for 40 years. And God said, that's what I'm going to use through you. So God, when he spoke to us, he said, what's in your hand? We have 30 acres. We do have some decent structures. Other structures need to be improved. Don't try to move the place. Don't relocate. What's in your hand? So from that point on, I began to ask God, Lord, show me how can we get the resources? Because you said you will provide all our needs and your riches and glory through Christ Jesus. You said there are people out there who will come in partnership with us who have an interest in this ministry. And so this is how RUN M.E.E.T Ministry 1,000 plus membership campaign benefit started 3 years ago to raise the money to enhance the operation of these facilities. And so, as we look at this chart, we'll see where we have come and where we are. As a result of this campaign, and the target was $1.5 million. And to my left, these are the project goals, the things to be accomplished, where the money was to be appropriated. And here you see on this side here, increments from zero all the way up to $1.5 million. Then as we go to the center like a thermometer, you see currently where this thermometer is. As of today, we have been blessed through your prayers and contribution over $900,000 that has come in. Some have joined the 1,000 plus membership drive. They have committed $25 a month to be automatically withdrawn from their checking account, savings accounts. Some have given one-time donation. That's good. So now we are over two-thirds of our goal. And so this is what your prayers and your financial contribution has enabled us to accomplish within this time period. And we thank God for that because he promised that these ministries such as ours, that we need to enhance this operation, not to make it so elaborate that no one can duplicate, but to be functional. The most precious commodity in a ministry are its workers, the housing, the compensation. So your prayer, your contribution has definitely added to that. You are partnering with us. And as these men and women carry out their functions as workers for the Lord, and souls are won as a result of that, stars are gathered not only in their crown, but because you have come alongside of us, you too receive a star. All right, we're going to head to the truck so we can get a visual picture of what has already been accomplished through this RUN 1,000 plus membership campaign. So as we said earlier, we have reached a goal of $900,000 through your contribution and your prayers. So now we're going to look at what is now located on the property as a result of your investment. And let's take a drive. And let's buckle up when you get in. And we're going to take a ride to various sites where the new facilities are located. All right, Father be with us as we drive. So we're going to one of the sites where one of the new facilities has been erected. And like I said earlier, the ministry has been functioning for these 32 years, training gospel medical missionaries, sanitarian work, gardening work, evangelism, publishing, herbal industries, food industries. So now we are coming to one of the facilities that have been located on the ministry here. So this here is one of the facilities that we have received as a result of your wonderful contribution. This is a three-bedroom facility. This houses our male staff. Three bedrooms, very wonderful, comfortable, functional. So this is one of those facilities. All right. So we will go to another site to see where another facility has been erected. And as we make this journey, as I said, that M.E.E.T ministry conducts its yearly school on campus. Also, we conduct what we call one-month field schools. Those field schools, we do them off campus, where we're invited to a place in America or out of the country. We take a team of workers for a month and train the local people in that area in gospel medical missionary work. So we have a field school, we have a four-month school, we have a home study course, you can be trained. We conduct seminars, health seminars, evangelistic meetings. And this is some aspect. So now we're coming up to another site where another one of our facilities has been established. And this facility here is another three-bedroom facility. We're still doing some landscaping. This houses our single female workers. So this is another facility that has been accomplished through your wonderful contribution. Now we're entering to a piece of property. This road here, we call it Our Home Drive, Our Home Drive. So this is additional 53 acres connected to our 30 acres, which increase our acreage to 83 acres. We just put this road here, and we're going up to a little larger facility. And this facility that we're now going to look at, it will house our future sanitarium. current sanitarium will be used for staff. But this facility here, with the addition, the new deck, porch, in the back, there's a sun deck. So this is the third facility that's come as a result of your financial contribution. This will be our new, our home, natural health retreat. Now, I'd like for us to see the health center. So let's take a walk around to get a look at the outside of this new, our home health facility. I'd like to just go up on the deck first to show you a good view. We just added this deck to it with a ramp, a wheelchair. The area around here will be landscaped, cleaned up. So this is the front part of the health center we got here. And now what we want to do, I want to take you around the back where you see the addition of the health center. So now we're going around the back here. And you see the addition that was added to this existing building. These steps here goes into directly into the health center. And what you see, all of this here will be closed in. And this is the back deck of the health center. I'm gonna just go up for a moment to the steps. Now as I pan around, over here to my right, this is what we call our sun deck, where people go out privately and lay in the sun, because the sun go rise in the east, go on the west, and that is therapy. Now I'm 6'6". You cannot peep over there. I mean, you can't beat that. It's affordable. You know, we have a plan, God's plan, godly trust, open air, daily exercise, sunshine, proper rest, always tempered nutrition. Now, I remember the last president that was in office, his name was Obama. He had a plan called the Obama Care. But God has a better plan than any man's plan. You know what it's called? It includes the God's plan. It's called Obible Care, affordable health care plan. This is what this center is all about. Affordable health center plan. The 8 doctors, sunlight, fresh air, trees, exercise. We put a garden out here in conjunction with our future garden. So this is the outside view. Now let me share with you what's going to be actually taking place inside our home natural health retreat. In this main building, we have 4 bedrooms. We have the master bedroom where the staff will stay overnight when health guests. They rotate. The staff will have their own room there, along with sitting room, desk. Then we move on to the kitchen area. You will notice there's a long counter there we have designed. That's where the health guests will actually learn how to prepare their food, because when they leave here, they need to know how to prepare food. Then we're going down through the center where we have 3 additional bedrooms, which has 2 beds per room. That means this center can accommodate at least 6 health guests. Then we have a sitting room where the health guests will sit and where the staff will give lecturing. In the living room, we will have devotion morning and evening. And then we move into the therapy room, which we saw the outside of that. Now we see the inside. And as we walk from the health center into the therapy room, as you walk in to the left, you see a long counter. That's the juicing room. We'll have a division curtain. Then you go to the laundry room and also storage closet. Then we walk down the hall. The first room to the left, that is a therapy room. In that room, we will have what we call our infrared sauna. And also massage table. You got a a bathroom, sink, shower. The next room, you see, has our jacuzzi tub where people would take fever bath, jacuzzi bath, and a steam cabinet will be in there along with the bathroom and the shower. Then the third room will have the same thing as that second room, a jacuzzi tub, steam cabinet, massage table, and those type of equipment. Therefore, those are three therapy rooms where the guests will be served according to their specific health condition and with the outside. So that's what's in this addition here. So you have now seen the complete package of our new home facility that has come in as a result of the RUN campaign. Addition, 53 acres, 83 acres. And from here, we will go and now view the addition acres that the RUN campaign helped us. And that is an additional 39 acres where we put some other facilities. So we're gonna go back to the truck and take that journey. We're now standing on the new property. This area here covers 22 plus acres. And on this property, we will set our new cafeteria and Nehemiah Center. It'll be setting beyond the field on a clear spot in that area where a road will be coming. And that facility, the Nehemiah Center, will at least sit seating capacity between 150 to 200 people when we have annual regular events. It will house our media center, it will house our classrooms and offices. So that's the Nehemiah Center, come from the book of Nehemiah, because he was a patriarch, he is a builder. So that's why we call it the Nehemiah Center. So this is 22 plus acre of land that has now been recently secured through your contribution and prayers. So this is the additional property, which is another 16 plus acres, plus the additional 83 acres, which now brings M.E.E.T Ministry property to 122 acres. There's space for people who want to get out of the city, but not only get out of the city, who have shown for their relationship with God, and they want to invest in serving M.E.E.T Ministry. So now we want to move forward so we can raise the rest of the $1.5 million so we can get five more new staff housing. That will come up to be something like maybe over $250,000, maybe $300,000. Our Nehemiah Center and cafeteria joined together will be over $400,000. So we still have enough money to put in septic system and well with the money that we got to raise now. This is what our next phase is on this RUN campaign. And so I pray that you continue to pray for the ministry as your partner, because the success of any ministry, that souls may be won, converted to the kingdom of God. That is the passion of M.E.E.T Ministry. That's the only reason we want to ensure the functionability of this place. God wants us to occupy, build, win souls, because he wants us to use what is in thy hands. So you always can contact us. You can go to our website, meetministry.org. That's meetministry.org. You can call us at 731-986-3518. Central time, between the hours of 9 a.m. and 5 p.m., Monday through Thursday. Contact, go to our website to get more information. You can email us at godsplan@meetministry.org. God's Plan, G-O-D-S-P-L-A-N, at meetministry.org. So, once again, thank you for partnering with us through this RUN M.E.E.T Ministry 1,000 plus membership benefit campaign. You can partner with us by even making a monthly contribution, $25, automatic withdrawal from your account, or you can make a one-time contribution. Now, if God has blessed you with the rest of the money, we need a probably from $900,000 to $1 million, we can use $200,000, $100,000, $50,000. People have donated $49,000. People have donated $100,000. You can do one time, because we are now in a season. We want to prepare for the next season, because these seasons are going to become more intense. And we need to develop this place as a place of refuge and an outpost. And I thank God for your interest, your concern, and your contribution. May God bless you. May God keep you. May God order your steps. And may God move upon your heart to partner with us to accomplish this goal. God bless.